down there, and a quick counter for the Blue Jays. And it's netted. Callum Watson gives the Jays an early lead. It's 1-0 in minute 4 in Omaha. Oh! Romo with the touch. It bounces off of a Scarlet Knight into the net. Ben Folks was involved with it at the start. A long shot. Oh, wow! Mark O'Neill makes it 3-0. Oh, my goodness. Gets the ball to him. Here's O'Malley. Nice move. Right foot. And it goes into the back of the net. Robo. Sends it in with the right foot. Yeah.